The Thursday of Knokke, he peaked the start of the Seaside 3-star and Seaside 2-star competitions. And the first victory this morning in the Zoutplage in the main arena for the rider from Belgium, Thierry Govinet, with Clotilde Delacroix winning the 3-star 135 competition. Second class was a 2-star 130, won by the rider from the USA, Olivia Chowdhury, with Cosma, 16 years of age, by Couleur de Robin, and taking home the victory for the USA, Olivia Chowdhury, wonderful winner of the 130 2-star competition. The next class, again, a Seaside 2-star competition, this time the very experienced man from Italy, Gianni Govoni, with Single Dream, taking home the victory. Single Dream by Singular Jyoter, 10 years of age, and a wonderful victory for the man from Italy, Gianni Govoni. The 135 Seaside 2-star class went to Jeroen Appelen for Belgium, with MB van Hobos by Kidams Rubin. Fantastic victory for this man in the Zoutplage. He started off his third week at Knokke Peak very well. And Jessica Dimmock for Great Britain, she concluded with a victory in the Seaside 2-star 135 competition, riding Billy Fleance by Tangelo van der Zutuve, the winner of the last class of the Thursday of Knokke Hippiek 2019. To be continued.